kind of missed the tire on the road course. Punch the road here. I didn't see him. Bounced. So you want to mount the tire on, screw the boot on, make sure it's not getting tight. You got a pedal down here, you can push the locks the tire so that it doesn't rotate. And then mainly tug, just like that. Just the main tug. You follow me? You're gonna mount the tire on. Make sure you got a good manly tug on it, tighten it up. Get on over here. So we are programming the computer. This is for Chevy tire from Chevy Colorado 2006. We've already programmed that out already into the system. It's already uploaded to show us which damn cone to grab, which is gonna be the orange one, which we already have on the inside. So we got the inside of the tire that we put in before we put the tire on. At this point, we go ahead and mark it where it says, as you see, you rotate. Seeing in the green, I'm going to mark my tire as such. Rotate it around. In green, mark that on the rim as well. And now at this point, I would just dismount the tire, take it off, back into the tire rack, and rotate the tire to match the red line with this red line, where they're all in one unit, okay? I'm going to be skipping that step today. I'm just going to show you, telling you basically how to perform that step. Close to the source voltage.
summon the switch.
All the weight to the rear, we're going to go ahead and lower it down and make sure that we're balanced. Saying that make sure tire inflation is good. Yes. We're going to be measuring for imbalance. Run out. This point is showing that it's balanced. Look at the lateral force. Point we are balanced. We have a little lateral road force, but at this point we are good to go for the tire. Thanks for watching the video.